I'm not really sure that this was the intention when we developed Alexa, but it is a great example of that anybody can integrate this platform into their own homes.